or as the Americans call it, the L1A visa. As you know, there could be subcategories, either managerial, executive, or specialized knowledge. This video will just briefly focus on executives. Executives are basically generally referred to employees' ability to make decisions in a wide latitude without much oversight. So basically, executives are individuals in the organization that don't really have a lot of people to report to. They make decisions on big picture matters, and they make decisions on the direction an organization will take. They're usually responsible for multiple departments as well, not just one department. But if we're looking at filing an executive, usually these are CEOs, CFOs, individuals that really have a wide latitude of discretion and ability on making decisions. So they don't really have many loopholes to report to. They usually just have one individual, maybe on a quarterly basis or an annual basis, and usually that's the CEO that they have to report to. Other than that, really, the direction that they're taking the organization is pretty much up to the executive. They can make those decisions without confirming necessarily with other team members. That's an executive under the Intra Company Transferee or the L1A visa. If you're looking at filing a NAFTA work permit, give us a call today and let us see if you fall under the managerial or the executive or possibly even specialized knowledge. Thank you, and until next time.